Hi, my name is Ida Josen and I'm a librarian at SDUP. I would like to tell you about the database Orbis and how you can find competitors to a specific company. I also recommend you to see our short videos in how to find information on a specific company in Orbis. In Orbis you can find data on more than 200 million companies across the globe, and of course Orbis also include Danish companies. You can be asked to log in, and then you should click on this one and then fill in with your SDU email and your SDU password. You always have to accept. And if you have been in Orbis earlier today, you will have to restart. I have been there today. The database is a very useful and reliable resource if you want to find information about a specific company or maybe describe a market situation with players in the industries. I would like to find competitors to my company Summerbird. So my starting point will be Summerbird. I can write Summerbird in the search box. And I can choose my company here, and then I get a quick overview of the information of Summerbird. Here you can see the overview and the financial data. On your left you will get the table of contents of other information that you can get. I'm going to make a list of potential competitors to Summerbird in Denmark, and I will start finding the industry code which describes what the company is doing. If I click on company profile, I will find it under industry and activities. And here you can see the industry codes, the different industry codes for Summerbird. Industry codes or classification is a type of economic taxonomy that organizes companies into industrial groupings based on similar production processes, similar products, or similar behavior in the financial markets. Therefore, if you search for an industry code, you will find similar companies and they can be competitors of your company. Orbis ensures cross-references, so if you are searching for the NACE code, which is an European code, then you can also expect to find the companies with the same activity in, for example, Mexico. I would like to find Danish competitors of Summerbird, so I will search for the NACE code here, which is 1082. Here, 1082, manufacturer of cocoa, chocolate, and sugar confectionery. To start this search, I will go to Orbis logo and I have to start again. So I will have a fresh new search. Here I choose industry and activities. You can combine your search using an industry classification with a textual search like this, so you can be much more specific about the industry. Sometimes the industry codes is not precise enough, but in this case I think it will work, so I will just use industry classification. Here I can type in 1082. I can choose my industry code and say OK. And then I'm only looking for companies in Denmark, so I choose location and world region. I can type type in Denmark, or I could scroll down. And you can, of course, refine with a lot more of criteria if you want to. This is my list, and I can view the results. And you can sort to find the largest companies of the list. It is possible to move the columns. Right now, it is sorted by operating revenue, but you could also sort by, for example, number of employees. As you can see, for many companies, there are no data available in the operating revenue. There is a Danish regulation that allows companies not to announce this information. Therefore, you might want to add more columns with information about, for example, profit and loss. You can do that by adding columns here. You could also use the predefined SDUB view that we have created for you. So now you can sort by profit and loss instead. So here you have a list of the largest companies in the industry in Denmark. My currency is in Danish kroner. You can change the currency if you want to here and just select what you want. If you want all your currency to be in, for example, Danish kroner, you can go here to my Orbis and do it there. All the data you can always export to Excel and work with the data from your own laptop. This was a very short introduction in how to find competitors of a specific company in Orbis. Thank you for listening.